What it do, man? This your man, Young Brass, man. I'm out here on this grill, showing y'all boys how I do out here. You know, we turkey leg, we burgers. You know what I'm saying? We got the grill blowing out here. We doing our thing. Let me make sure I can let y'all see what's popping off here, man. You know what I'm saying? I got the steak popping off real big right here. T-bone style, you know what I'm saying? Father's Day style. For a father to take care of his business, you know what I'm saying? And this how we do it, man. You know what I'm saying? This how we do it, man. I'm chilling, man. I'm with the fam, man. That's really what it's all about to me. You feel me? That's really what it's all about to me every day, man. That's what I grind for. That's what I got up out them streets for, man. You know what I'm saying? To be able to enjoy things like this, man, for life. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's all about to me, man. It's your man, Young Brass, man. I'm out here on the grill. It's Father's Day. You know what I'm saying? We out here at this Banana Bend Beach, you know what I'm saying, out here in Houston. And just doing what it do, man. You know what I'm saying? Salute to all the fathers out there to take care of their business, to grind hard, whether you hustle, whether you got the 9-to-5, you know what I'm saying, or whether you just an everyday hustler like myself. You know what I'm saying? I salute you for being about your business, for being a father, for taking care of your family, man. You know what I'm saying? And keep it up, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's all about, man. It's your man, Young Brass, A-Mom Entertainment, B. James, what it do. You know what I'm saying? We know we about to get to the money. So just be patient, my nigga.